I don't think a bad bank just by itself will necessarily work. I think it has to be designed right. The big piece of the problem is, can you get the bank to sell the assets at the right price to ARCs and private investors who want to come in? How to get that right price to come in using a portfolio or a bad bank kind of approach? I think that's going to be key. We're going to be thinking about what kind of design issues might help with that, but we think it is something that, if designed properly, could help.